number.
Yes, the police still looking for this suspect. They actually had to use some canines to try and track him down. He walked into that store with a gun, terrified the employees, and then took off with some cash. Let's show you where this all happened. Our cameras were there as police searched for the thief who robbed this Murrysville Radio Shack and the Franklin Plaza around 9 o'clock last night. Now, according to police, there were two people working at the time. The store was just getting ready to close when the thief walked in with his gun and a handkerchief to hide his face, then told employees to shut off the lights before he took off with some items and some cash. Now, police from several departments rushed on scene just as the suspect took off running from the store. They searched the entire plaza, at one point closing it off and keeping it on lockdown. Now, nobody was hurt, but the suspect got away. Police still looking for him this morning. And coming up in 30 minutes, we're going to hear from the chief. He tells us how they had to expand their search, what they had to do to try and track this guy down. But again, he is still on the run this morning. Live in Westmoreland County, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action.